Hey guys, Park Out the Dark here. I'm bringing you some more Let's Play Don't Starve Reign of Giants. So I figured out two things. One, we have the exact right amount of gears that we need to use. And two, we don't really need four items for this because we can take everything that's in our inventory. We can't take Chester, unfortunately. So we're gonna have to take whatever we have here and leave behind some things like this. We don't really need that. Marble, we can leave behind this. This we'll leave behind. I don't even know what to leave behind for this, to be honest. There's so many things that I need. Oh, I think we have two of these. Yeah, we'll leave one of these behind. Purple gem, I'd really like to take. And leave behind... Chester, since he can't... Wait. I think I'm pretty sure he can't take Chester. Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll get the beard hair. That way, I can build a meat effigy. The problem is I don't have room. And I'm freezing. Okay. And I don't have any trees. That's great too. Okay, hold on. Think about this for a second. I will eat these. And come on, come on. Think of something. I'll drop... I don't know what to drop because they're all important. Come on, I gotta do this before nighttime. Okay, hold on. Open Chester. No, no, no. No. Oh, you know what I can do with this? I can make the... Oh wait, the thermal storage is right here. Never mind. Pick that up. I'll leave behind... No, not the grass. God damn, this is really difficult. What happened to my gold nuggets? I left them back home. God damn. That's okay, I'll pick these up at least. What else? Oh yeah, the spider silk is kind of important. Eight. That's a lot of spiders. What's happening? Why is there so many spiders? So I don't know what to drop. I think I will drop Chester right here. Oh no. Is this really happening right now? I can't, I need the freaking purple gem. You know what? Screw this. For crying out loud. 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Oh, damn it. Where's this happening? Ow, ow. Oh god! Damn, I hate these guys so much. Nope! Dude. Oh, we got more gear, sir. Ow! Oh my god. This is actually happening. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. Where are they coming from? Like, how big is the nest? Oh my god, nighttime is here and I don't have anything. They're still fighting Chester? Three, four, five, six, seven, three, four, five, three, two, three, four, surprise. Ow. Just die already. God. Bring it. Okay. There you go. Also use this and that. Chester, can you hurry it up, please? I don't want to be here. My sanity's dropping. And I'm freezing. Okay. Can I build a fire pit? Why not? Ah, figures. Okay, what will I drop? I can't equip that. No, screw the log suit. I don't need it. Pick up all these. Chester, what do you have? Anything else? I wish I could take the grass, but I could just pick up some more. So yeah, let's go to the next world. Journey onwards? Yeah, let's go. Okay, so 39 days, almost 40 days since, yeah, this nighttime was about to end. It's way better than the first time. It's like we're reliving. Yeah, the soulless automaton. Empathy module not responding. Not a picky eater. Charged by lightning. Damaged by water. We have to build that lightning rod and can upgrade with gear. So apply. This is... The thing is that he's not any stronger than anybody else. Like, he's not going to do more damage. It's not like he's Wolfgang. But we can at least get him to have enough hunger, health, and sanity. So we're gonna improve those. Can you hurry it up? Yeah, there we go. Why am I glitching? What's happening? Why? Is it summer? No, it can't be. Oh, because of the sanity drop or the water? Oh, the water damage. Okay. Alright. Let me just... Wow, it healed me. Did you see that? I'm just gonna keep that on. This is... okay, so first thing I need to do is, find a place to settle down. So find some beefalo. Actually, no. I need to find... He's saying this, but I need to find a place to, an axe so I can cut down trees and some grass right away. Can I make an axe? Yeah, I can make an axe. I think should be able to. Yep. Problem is, like, huh. I love that. I love the noise it makes too. I should have gotten more gears though. Oh. Axe? Where's the axe out there? Just enough so. Well, we have to leave stuff behind then. No, we don't. We'll just use the fireflies here. I don't want to drop them though. Crap. We have to do something. Alright, I'll drop them. It's fine. We can always get more fireflies, and honestly, we're not gonna be using them because once we get underground, there's gonna be other things. This is gonna be crazy. I've never really been underground for extended periods of time, but I'm thinking that we're gonna need a lot of farms. If we're going to survive down there, because it needs a lot of vegetables to make it there. Luckily, we don't need a lot of food. So I still don't know what season this is. If it's, I hope it's not summer. I can't tell. And I don't know what to drop. What else? Seriously, this is horrible. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna pick up a lot of logs, and then I'll figure out what to drop. Or I'll drop my axe, and then I'll pick those up. It's gonna be a slow start, but after that, good to go. Do we still remember our recipes, or like, how does that work? Yeah, we should remember them. Maybe I should have made golden tools since we have so many gold nuggets, but still. I'd rather save it. Alright. Drop this. No. That's not what I asked. Drop this. There you go. Pick that up. Alright. I did not think this through. We have to make a decision. This one. Worst case scenario, we come back for it. Why am I freezing? What's that about? There you go. Really hope the rain just... Not the rain, but the wetness goes away. Okay. I wish I'd known that you could close your backpack. That's really cool. Can I still build a fire though? Okay. Just wanted to know if I could build one while it's closed. What's over here? Carrot. Eat that. No, eat it. Tall birds. Found. I'm not gonna mess with them. Oh god! It woke up? What's up with that? There's a wormhole right there. What I'm looking for is beefalo. No, not rain. So it's definitely spring then. Okay, good. At least it's a good season start. God, what the hell though? You know what I mean? Like, this game does not give you any breaks. Like, picks WX-78, starts to rain. And now I'm freezing too. It's fantastic. Just as I was getting rid of the wetness. Protective branches detected? Oh, WX-78. We have to make a campfire. Set up campfire for the night. There we go. It's not all that bad. I don't really know what to make, to be honest. Stupid rain. No way. I guess we... Oh, wait. I can't cut trees down. I just realized that I don't have the axe. We really need to find a place to settle so we can make a chest so we can... Okay, let me look at the map. Yeah, I have no inkling. I guess maybe south we can check. Bag of rice required? What? Maybe just stay underneath this tree. Nope, still doesn't help much. Why is this happening? Go away, rain. We can build an umbrella, right? Is that the umbrella for your parasol? Is there another one? Oh no, there is another one. Oh, we need fuel. Oh my god, this is the worst. Does it say where I... No, it doesn't show. Well, I know where I dropped my items. I just wanted to know if it showed on the map. It does not. Alright. Rain, leave me alone. Daytime, can you hurry up? I want to go exploring. Let's go. Alright. Oh, wow. There's a little bit of a lag there. Alright, so I'm gonna go south again. Yeah, it's definitely spring. It's just brutal how much rain there is. I wasn't expecting this. Not what I had in mind. Ooh, a road. That's at least gonna help us cover more ground. So the ponds get on my way. A fork in the road, really? Hopefully it joins back up. Okay, it just ends. Fantastic. Really not liking that. It's not helping my sanity. Where to go? Where to go? I don't know. I'm just taking a guess here. There's this spider nest, spider den, I mean. What happens when this reaches the maximum? Do I get more damage, or... I don't know. Oh, found the ring thing. Wow, found an adventurer, too. Oh, it's over. It's over. Alright, so I'll have to get rid of this. What do I do now? Nope, nope, mine. I'm not gonna pick. I'm gonna leave the ring there. I don't have room. I wish I did, but I don't. I'm gonna actually eat these. See, like, he's already at full health just from 4 seeds. Not full health, full hunger, sorry. Oh, wow! That was fast! Might as well go back to the ring thing and just leave it beside it. Not like anybody's gonna steal it. Okay, this is just good luck. I don't know what's going on. Oh, great, dusk. Not what I wanted to see, but okay. Okay, okay, clearly, this biome is, crazy and evil, so I'm going to just stick to what I know. Please, though, please get rid of this constant bumping noise from me losing health. I'm trying to make my sanity better, too. I don't want to deal with, wait, if I use this... yeah, it does work. Okay. I'm at 140. Man, this is amazing. I wish you wouldn't have to stop whenever you open your backpack. Okay. So this was kind of a fail, unless I want to explore down there. I really don't. So what now? I have no clue. No clue where to go. I'm thinking, since this didn't work out, try maybe, like, straight up north? I don't know. It's worth a shot, at least. I'm surprised if we can get struck by thunder. You know what? Screw this. Hopefully it takes me somewhere new and not, like, another wormhole that I've been to. God damn it. I had to say it. Okay, let's go to this other wormhole here. It's doing... Like, this is really bad for my sanity, but I don't care. I'd rather take a chance here and go to, like, a biome with, like, beefalo. Oh crap, just realized they're gonna be in heat. Where am I? Wow, what the? That was a jump. Wasn't expecting that. But that's okay. Not mad, I just need to find Beefalo, that's all. No! Oh. Okay, let's be careful. Easy. Easy does it. This is not where you want to be. Oh. Oh. Look at what I found. To think you'd find this right away. That's interesting. I don't want to be anywhere near those chest pieces. I mean, they do give me more gears, but you can only use 15. Like, that's the maximum. Like, we'll use another one. There we go. Hopefully the rain stops sometime soon, because this is driving me crazy. Dead end. Yep. Now eat it. What the hell? Eat it, put it back down, eat it. There we go. I don't know. I don't know, to be honest with you. I don't know what to do. Usually I have a plan, but I don't know. Until I fight the Beefalo, I'm not settling down. Not that it matters, because really what we need is the sinkhole so we can just go straight for it. And not have to deal with the rain. Oh, crap. Yeah, I think I'll set up camp right here for the night. Pick these up as well, since we need them. Yeah. So far, so good. Okay. How's the backpack? Good stuff, good stuff. Can't feed this fire too much or you know what's gonna happen. I wish I could cut some trees down, but not worth. Oh, there he goes, finally! Watch now, it starts raining. Watch. Please hurry up. I wanna... Oh, crap. Yeah, I know, I know. It's gonna suck to get out of this one. You know what? I think now is a good time to end it, because we've been recording for quite some time. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't, and as always, I shall catch you on the next episode of Let's Play Don't Starve, Reign of Giants. Take care for now, and see ya.